Marco Herrera, Bally Technology, quasi pronta Bally per lo sbarco in Italia. You are ready for your access in Italy market, and when you can start or your business?
We're very excited about what's happening in this market. We just entered the testing phase with Sojay a couple of weeks ago. We're hopeful to get out a little bit faster than the first wave of systems that was presented. So, you know, we're hoping a January, February time frame right now, but we're trying to do everything we can to make it faster.
Okay, and which is your impression about the Italian market and your target?
Well, I think it's an exciting market. I think we have some great concessionaires that are holding the licenses. I think we were teamed up with two of the biggest, as you may know, Cecil and HBG. And they seem to really know what they're doing. Today we'll be assisting the opening of the Wind City location with Cecil. Very exciting to be with such great partners.
And how many machines you hope to install in Italy in this year?
As of today, we have 3,600 machines already signed with our two concessionaires. We're hoping that we can deploy those within the next 4, 5, 6 months. And obviously, we're working on trying to close some new deals with other partners. So this is going to be a big market for Bally.
The last question, your impression about the Italian law about reality?
Well, I have some mixed feelings about the Italian law. I mean, I've visited our other VLT markets. I think that there are many things that are being done right here. Even though some of the requirements may be difficult with AMS and with Sojay, I think it does give a lot of control over it, and it gives independence. It's not a commercial entity, it's a government entity that seems to make the competition fair. So that part is very good, and I think in terms of the technical requirements, they may loosen over time. You know, they're trying to really keep things very tightly controlled, which I think is good at the beginning.
Thank you very much.